Gray to take the second Leeds corner. Lorimer, number 7, going out to assist him. Changes his mind when Callaghan pursues him. And it's in! It's into the roof of the net! Clements came for the punch, and it looks as though it's Mick Jones who is receiving the congratulations from his teammates. But whether he actually touched it or not, I really couldn't say. Bates on to Gray. And he's over Lawler's tackle. And he's got room to steady himself for the centre. Clark coming to meet it. Stepping over it for Lorimer. And Lloyd's tackle, but Lorimer goes on and scores! Well, Liverpool didn't do that very well.